Well, I'm already in my house, so... Wait, what the?
Oh my god.
Who's that? Somebody in the house? Better be not someone in my house, or what the hell? Wait, somebody's in my house. Excuse me, I think you're in my house. Whoa, what the? What is this person doing here? Wait, am I in my house or am I the wrong place? How does this person get in here? I got a freaking intruder. Home invader. Man, I don't got a weapon with me. Ah, crud. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out. Wait, did I get into the wrong house? Okay, no. So I'm getting off over here. Maybe did I get out the wrong elevator? Would it be this one right here? Enter home. You don't have a home here. Wait, so me and this person roommates or something? Wait, was that person still here? You don't have a home here. Wait. What does he mean I don't have a home here? Purchase home. Already have a home. Sell it before purchasing a new one. What is up, guys? How are you guys doing? I hope you guys been doing great. I hope you guys been doing awesome. And welcome back to another video. And you guys can see today I'm gonna be playing GTA RP. I know it's been a long time. Last time I played this game was 8 months ago, almost a year ago. Man, dang, time sure does fly really fast. I mean, 8-10 months ago, something like that. Anyway, so yes, I'm gonna continue with jobs. I'm starting to understand it now a little bit. So I think in order for me to get a trucking job, because if you guys can see, I was playing this game a little bit, but not too much, so pretty much nothing like really important happened. So you guys can see I bought the trailer and I have the truck. So yeah, I bought the trailer and started doing some little bit of investigation, and apparently I have to reach a certain level for me to start doing trucking. So right now I'm kind of in level 1 or level 0, so that's why I don't get no jobs, like no loads, you know. So right now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to apply for a job as a delivery driver, like this one, specialized job, GPS delivery. So that's what I'm gonna do, and hopefully I'm a good delivery driver. I mean, in real life I work for Amazon, so this will be interesting, you know, doing something like this for GTA. But anyways, guys, if you guys like this video and you guys enjoy it, please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to turn the notification bell so you guys don't miss out for any new videos. I apologize. I'm gonna do more GTA RP often, and like I said, my Halo gameplays, Call of Duty and all that is gonna be live streamed. So yeah, guys, enough of me talking. How about we jump into this video, and I hope you guys like and enjoy. So here we go. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna head down to the location. Man, ah, crap. Faction speeding ticket. So pretty much I committed a faction. I'm doing more bad things, you know, running the red light. But my speed, I don't know if they're gonna hire me as a delivery driver because of my record, but we'll see. Also, guys, I don't know how to play these RPs, if I should have a webcam, or I don't know if I should like hide my face without a webcam, you know, or like this with a webcam, you know. So let me know in the comments like which one is better. Anyways, let's continue. Crap, too many red lights. You know what, screw it. As long as I don't commit a accident, I should be good. Okay, so I'm doing my normal day activities, which is getting up and going to work. Oh, look at that, a Corvette. Crud. Wait, what the hell am I? What? Where am I? Oh, the job's back there. The heck is that? The heck, who's that? But whatever. Shut up, I didn't hit you. So I'm gonna park my vehicle right here like a good person, like a normal person would. They're just living there, I'm living it just somewhere in the city, some random road. So we're gonna go over here, if I remember correctly. I'm gonna start my truck, my delivery driver job. Let's do houses. Yeah, let's go. Mirror Park. Mirror Park looks like a really nice neighborhood. So what I'm gonna do, if I remember correctly, because like I said, I played a little bit, but not that much. Okay, so I just played a little bit when I didn't record, just to start to, you know, get the hang of the controls again. All right. Crap, I gotta turn off the audio. I don't want to copyright. Anyways, let's go. Let's back up. Not crun. All right. Let's load up. If I remember correctly, you back up over here on this warehouse, on this loading dock, and you start loading the packages. All right. All right, E to receive cargo. Drop. E to load, not crap. Load up. So we're gonna be loading up the vehicle. Okay. Let's see how many houses we can deliver. All right, I think we can load up one more box. No more room, awkward. Okay, so we don't got room left. So to store the cargo, okay, let's put it back. So now let's get back to the truck, let's get back in the vehicle, and let's go to Mirror Park and start delivering two houses. All right, no accidents. I don't want no accidents. I don't want pretty much I don't want to cause problems to the city. Ah, crap. Man, I spoke too soon. Oh, the thing is, I need to come back in one piece. Well, the vehicle needs to come back in one piece, not blown up, not crashed or anything. All right. Okay, there we go. At least turned green. Actually, hold on, guys. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lower the audio for music. Hopefully, you guys can kind of hear a little bit, but like not too loud where YouTube can pick up on it and give me a copyright or mute my video, because that would totally suck, you know. Maybe just mute it. But yeah, let's continue. Okay. Okay, I gotta deliver the crud. I got low fuel. Oh, not low, but like more than half, but you know how it is. It goes low really quick. Vehicle cannot be refueled here. Okay, fine. I'm gonna go take my business somewhere else. All right, let's go drop up. Let's go drop off at this house. Yeah, great. Alright. Cargo needed, 1. Alright. Let's get it. Alright, let's drop it over here. Deliver the cargo. Oh yeah. Wait, what? Wait, we take this back? Wait, hold on. I need to leave this package over here. Okay, so I'm guessing I gotta take it back. I guess they didn't want it.
Hey, loser! Whatever.
Alright, now let's go deliver to another house. I like the neighborhood in Mirror Park. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna go enter this driveway in reverse. Like a professional. There we go. Get out. Cargo needed, okay, 1. It says 1, but why the heck does it says time 10? There you go, carrying 1 now. Press E to deliver cargo. We delivered it successfully. Now let's get out of here. Okay, I guess we can do these three right here, because you know they're really close together. Okay. Yes, so you guys know, you guys been following me for a long time. I used to work for Amazon as a delivery driver, so I'm back to doing delivery, you know, doing delivery driver jobs in GTA now. Cargo needed, 3. Okay. So let's take 3. Okay. I'm guessing it's gonna be 1 by 1. Okay, 2 more to go. What I don't want to do in this game, like what I'm trying to avoid in this gameplay, is causing an accident, you know? I'm pretty much taking this like if it was a real job, you know. All right, so pick up 1 more. I just hope I'm not being timed, you know, like you would in a real world, like with Amazon. You have certain time to deliver your packages. Man, the heck. Okay. For a second, I thought I wasn't gonna be able to get inside. I thought I blocked the door. Crap. And get in like a professional. And back up. Hold up, you idiot. Let me back up. Be courteous. Be courteous to your delivery drivers. Like, be polite. Because, you know, they have a top job. All right. Oh, crud. There we go. Unlock the player perk. The perk can be enabled on the phone menu. How? What the heck? What is a player perk? Okay, thank you. Wait, wait. Oh, no, no. Nothing over here. We're done with this house. I was gonna drop off another extra package to this house. Okay. Let's back up to this driveway. There we go. As long as I don't block the road, we should be good. Press E. Okay. Three packages I gotta deliver. E. E, there we go. And one more. Okay. Player leveled up. You have reached player level 2. So yeah, guys. So what I'm starting to notice, well, I've been noticing, is that I have to reach a certain level for me to start doing trucking jobs, like, you know, with a tractor and trailer. So I gotta do these type of jobs. Can do post OP deliveries with Bucksville or Mule. Let's see. But let's do these type of jobs first. Oh crap, I already finished over here. Let's do these type of jobs first, you know. Let's level up, you know, by doing delivering driving jobs so we can level up quick. All right, so let's go here. Out of the way. Crap, crap, crap. No accidents, no accidents, no accidents. Oh, it was my fault, but I'm running in a tight schedule. Okay. Gotta back up. Hey, hold up, hold up. Let me back up. Let me back up. There we go. Yeah, so first thing you do when move to a new city, you have to look for a place to stay and have in mind already applied to some jobs. And yeah, so my player, I'm role playing as somebody who came from a different, who's not from town, who's not from the city, is from somewhere else, different state, and is trying to live that California dream. Well, that San Andreas dream, you know. Gotta work hard. Well, I already bought my apartments, but I mean, like, I already did that. Well, we gotta leave the California Hello? Dream, you know.
Oh, what's up, Xavier?
That San Andreas dream. Alright, wait, wait, well, that's it? Okay. Okay, so I'm starting to understand now. So those numbers on the yellow dots, those numbers are for how many packages need to be delivered there. So if it says 2, like on the yellow dot, it means 2 packages. If it has 3, that means 3 packages. If it has 1 package. Then look, I lower it. It says 2, right? Now it says 1. Okay, see? Starting to understand it. Alright. No, hold on, hold on. Wait, where the hell are you going? F. Oh, wait, wait, no, no, no. Hold on. Oh, it's E, my bad. Let's see. There we go. The heck, I can't jump over that bush. Alright. Let's deliver that one package really quick. Okay. E. So far, so good. I haven't gone to an accident. That's what employers want to see, you know? Like, you have a good driving record and a good work history, you know? So that's what I'm trying to do, just deliver my packages accident free, and I'll try not to get tickets, but as long as I don't get an accident, I can bring back the vehicle in good condition. I think that will be that will go to good points on my favor for getting a trucking job. All right, let's drop it. All right. Let me finish this. Okay, I'm gonna try to get up on the sidewalk a little bit. I just don't want to block traffic, you know how NPC drivers are. So, two packages. Out of the way. Sorry. Where's the kitty? Meow meow to you too, meow meow. Oh, there we go. Meow meow. I bet he's saying, hurry up, human. My owner ordered some cat food. And I want it now. Alright, so I guess I'm done. Now what? I'm pretty much done delivering. So do I bring the truck back? Hold on. Yeah, so I'm pretty much done. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring the truck back to the warehouse or to the loading building and just drop it off, call it a day, go back home and go to sleep because it's pretty late. End gaming in real life right here right now, like New York, it's like 2 in the morning and that's why I kind of sound like this. Been kind of busy with work, that's why. And I kind of been, you know, staying awake really late trying to do my gameplay, my Halo gameplay videos, editing and all that. Yep. So I think I'm gonna do more videos on these job servers like Transport Tycoon. Crap. And more videos because I'm gonna be honest, they're really fun, you know, role playing as a, well, you know, your average day person working a normal job, not doing crimes, you know. I mean, taking breaks from all that killing and shooting and police chase and all that. Yeah, you know, playing as an ordinary person, you know, it should be interesting. I just want, you know, the passive mode to, you know, turn off, because I don't want an interaction like, with other players, you know. I wonder if other players are gonna roleplay. Crap. Is that a cop car? Because, you know, there's some players that roleplay as cops and I don't want to get in trouble. But anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah. You know, like, I want the passive mode to come off, you know, turn off, because I want to interact with other players. I don't know if, you know, like, I'll get mugged, you know, you go to the wrong neighborhood and, you know, they'll attack you, steal your delivery van and all that. I mean, I hope that's that kind of gameplay. That would be fun. Alright, so I'm just gonna turn this vehicle. You're already in the vehicle. Okay, what is this right here? Auto park. Okay. Wait, where's my car? Wait, what? Oh, the puddles. Okay, so they parked my vehicle, so I'm just gonna get it. I'm gonna head home. All right. Hopefully the audio is kind of low. The music audio is kind of low that YouTube won't be able to pick up on it, because I don't want to copyright strike or copyright claim, you know. But, you know, still a little bit where you can hear the music, because I don't want my videos to be boring without no soundtrack or no music in the background. I mean, I could put some music, but I don't think the music will be that good for this gameplay, so I'll put, like, you know, radio music, just, you know, turn down the volume. Yeah, that person's driving, I think, under the influence or something, you know. The way he's driving, I'm gonna try to be a normal person, you know, a good citizen, average Joe, you know. But it's gonna be interesting, like I say, once the passive mode is off. I wonder if these players are gonna have weapons, you know, and they're gonna attack me, try to rob my vehicle and all that. I mean, that's a really fun roleplay I'm kind of imagining, you know, happening, but I don't know if it's gonna be like that, but that'll be cool. Alright, so now I'm gonna go to the building, and I don't remember which, was it this one? No. Right here. Enter home. Alright. I'm just gonna take a quick shower and then go to sleep. Wait, is even the shower down here? Oh yeah. No. Can I take a shower? No shower? Well, I didn't work that much, you know, just delivering. So I didn't sweat that much, so I think we should be good. Wait, you can't even go to sleep? No, nothing? Well, anyways, I'm already home, so I'm just gonna... I hope I can watch TV. I'm gonna be pissed if I can't interact with the TV. I guess not. Well, I'm already in my house, so... Wait, what the?
Oh my god.
Who's that? Somebody in the house? Better be not someone in my house, or what the hell? Wait, somebody's in my house. Excuse me, I think you're in my house. Whoa, what the? What is this person doing here? Wait, am I in my house or am I the wrong place? How does this person get in here? I got a freaking intruder. Home invader. Man, I don't got a weapon with me. Ah, crud. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out. Wait, did I get into the wrong house? Okay, no. I'm getting off over here. Maybe did I get out the wrong elevator? Could it be this one right here? That's your home? You don't have a home here. Wait, so me and this person roommates or something? Wait, was that person still here? You don't have a home here. Wait. What does he mean I don't have a home here? Purchase home? I already have a home. Sell it before purchasing a new one. Well, anyways, guys, I'm going to leave it right here, you know. Kind of confused, you know. Just got home from a long night working, you know, delivery driving. And just come home, try to go to sleep, you know, try to relax. Just to come and find out that there's an intruder in my house. It was really funny. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys liked this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you guys don't miss out for any new videos. So yeah, guys, I really wanna start, you know, doing more GTA roleplay. So but at first I gotta finish the Halo videos first, you know, with the editing and uploads, that way so I could do the rest of the games live stream, you know, so I could do more of these GTA RP. But anyways, guys, like I said, whatever time that you guys are watching this video, guys, have a great one. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and bye. Signing out. Peace.